Hey guys, this video, or this decorating honestly should have happened such a long time ago, but I'm showing you that I'm gonna make over my living room pillows and showing you actually how pillows can have a huge dramatic impact. At least I feel like there's a lot of impact with what I've done. So these are the standard blue pillows that came with my couch. And I decided that because when I went to Stein Mart and I did that Stein Mart shop with me, I found all of those amazing pillows and I wanted to go back and finish buying what I needed for my living room. Now I will say, I don't know why, but pillows are so expensive. I ended up spending $100 on this trip, but I have to say that the Stein Mart pillows are some of the cheapest pillows that I have found compared to like TJ Maxx or Target, maybe even like the At Home store or Home Goods. So I was really pleased with some of the pillow choices at Stein Mart. So I'm just kind of showing you all the different selections that I found while trying to find the pillows for me. And I really wanted to get pillows that really incorporated and tied with the rest of my house because the blue is sort of sticking out like a sore thumb now, and I'm trying to make sure that everything's kind of cohesive. Now, I showed you a clip of these green pillows, but they weren't the right green, but I wanted them so much because they had like that burlap sack feel, and I thought that would be perfect, but it was kind of more like a lime green than the real green I wanted. But I did find a really cute green pillow, and you're gonna see that here, and you're gonna see me do the complete entire setup. But I just have to tell you guys, if you didn't know, Stein Mart is an amazing place to buy pillows. I was really pleasantly surprised. Alright, so once I picked out everything that I wanted, I went back home and I started decorating. I just basically removed my blue pillows, and again, like I mentioned, these actually came with the couch when I ordered them, and I got this furniture from Nebraska Furniture Mart in case anyone is wondering. And I love those blue pillows. I'm definitely keeping them because I can definitely put different material on them because they do have a zipper. I can just remove the blue print and repurpose those, but in the meantime, they're just gonna go into storage. But as you can see the background of my house. You can see the touches of farmhouse peeking through from the greenery in the kitchen, and I really wanted to focus on the greens. So it was really simple. I'm obviously showing you how I set up my pillows, and I had to bring in like a stark white pillow because you can see the little flowers on my console table in the back, and that is pretty much it, you guys. And that green gingham pillow, they only had one and I wanted two, so I do have to go back to Stein Mart and see if they're gonna stock another one. But I hope that you enjoyed seeing what a difference pillows can actually make in your decor. I was very surprised. And now I'm gonna show you a side-by-side shot of what it looks like with the blue versus with the green, and you can just really see the difference there with my kitchen in the back. And that is it for this video. I know it was really super fast, super short, but the impact was huge. And I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and I'm gonna see you again really soon for another video, and have a good day. Bye guys.